two places.
Pardon?
What?
Well, not in front of them.
I know, but two places.
Please, Miss Marina, I beg you, control yourself. There's no need for panic.
Oh, isn't there? This is a plot, isn't it? Supper for two. You know all the time.
Well, I suppose I have to confess I did have an idea when I received the Grand Duke's instructions regarding yourself.
You know, there's a word for what you are, and it's not deputy head of the Far Eastern Department.
Miss Marina, I'm forced not to leap to conclusions.
I don't have to do any leaping to this conclusion. I can just walk straight there, and I'm walking straight up.
But why this panic over a harmless little tete-a-tete supper?
Oh, I know all about these harmless little tete-a-tete suppers. I've had to fight my way out of quite a few. Champagne, and I hope you like caviar, and something cold to follow, because we really don't want the servants around, do we? It's so much more fun serving ourselves, don't you think? And then after supper, Miss Marina, you must be very tired. Why don't you put your feet up on this nice sofa? Oh, no, I know every move.
Aren't you confusing this embassy with a private room at Romano's?
Oh, what's the difference? Except up there, it's a longer run from the sofa to the door. And there's no evidence that a duke can't run just as fast as the next
man. Oh, please, please, Miss Marina. Par devant.
Now, don't give me that par devant stuff. Make any excuse you like. My aunt's ill or something.
Your aunt, Miss Marina.
I'm awfully sorry, really, I am, but goodbye.
Oh, please, 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 Miss Marina. You want to get me and the whole Foreign Office into the most terrible trouble.
Since you ask, yes.
Oh, now, Miss Marina, I'm sure you don't want to insult the Grand Duke. Why don't you have a little supper with him? It'll be a very good one. He's a most charming conversationalist. After supper, all you have to say is, well, sir, it's been the most delightful evening, and now I must go home.
Yes, there's an exit line. That's swell. But can you guarantee the exit? I don't think so. This is a Balkan Grand Duke, for heaven's sake.
Educated in England.
That's just what I mean.
No, listen, please. Miss Marina, please. Look. Supposing I do guarantee your exit, as you call it. Supposing I give you time for supper, and then after supper I come in with a message from a hospital where your aunt has been taken after an accident.
Well, I don't know. No, I don't think so at all.